It's your boy EMC. We're gonna do a little video about this new movie coming out, Godzilla vs. King Kong. And you know, I'm not trying to get no copyright strikes, but I want to report on this for a real specific reason. That's because we all like these big movies, right? King Kong, Godzilla, anything with like, well, me personally, I like claymation. I like all those animations that aren't necessarily real, but they got all those cinematography effects on it and all that extra stuff, right, that makes these giants be able to be brought to life. See, this is the type of stuff that we like, and people wonder why in one day, you know, this promotion got 5 million views. It's because it's not boring. It's attention grabbing. Who the hell wants to watch a million different garbage ass movies that they're constantly pumping out on the daily? You can walk into a Family Dollar, or it could be a video store, it could be a Family Video, or whatever these video stores are, right? You could just go on Netflix. There's endless garbage. Absolutely endless garbage. We want to see big. We want to see massive. We want to see shit like this. We want to see creatures. You know what I'm saying? Like, this shit looks cool. Who the fuck wants to listen to two people talking at a table all day sipping coffee? You see what I'm saying? Like, we want to see the monsters. We want to see the teeth. We want to see the blood. We want to see them ripping other animals apart. If you agree with me, like my video. And y'all know what it is. It's your boy MC from MCTV. Subscribe too.